A house built in 1910 went up in flames overnight in the historic Lincolnville neighborhood of St. Augustine. Nobody was hurt, and we're told that the house has been empty for about 15 years or so.
But it played an important role for African Americans whose options for a safe place to stay were limited in the Jim Crow South. Alex Osaitis is on your side with a closer look at that history.
You can see the obvious signs of a fire and the char left behind here on the ground. It's also the smell that sticks to your clothes that you notice when you get to 132 MLK. The folks around here say this house actually played a very important role in history.
I knew it wasn't just a regular abandoned house.
Historian David Nolan says he was heartbroken to see video of the flames in the aftermath of the fire at this Lincolnville home. Once featured in the Green Book, a travel guide in the Jim Crow era South, ensuring African Americans have a safe place to stay, listed under St. Augustine. There it is. The Thai Apartments on 132, then Central Avenue. Father Ted Voorhees from neighboring St. Cyprian's Church says it was a blessing that the fire didn't spread.
Had it not been found so quickly and had it not been so wet, I could easily have caught onto the trees and caught onto the building right next door.
Voorhees says the home has been boarded up for years. Folks attending a meeting in the church building saw the flames. However, the heat warped vinyl siding on a neighboring house. Voorhees has reached out to the city, concerned about the state of the property. The On Your Side team went through records and found that the home, which was built in 1910, is valued at $19,000, but the land it sits on worth more than $100,000. We attempted to reach the property owners, but were unable to make contact. Voorhees says there have been issues with vagrancy in the past, and is on alert after the fire, which remains under investigation.
It seems rather suspicious, but we don't know.
No one hopes for a concerted effort to preserve history that is starting to fade away.
And what we are losing are the buildings of Black history, and the future will never forgive us for that.
Still ahead, the tie to Carnegie Hall and Hollywood, how this house may have played an important role. I'll explain coming up. Reporting in St. Augustine, Alex Osaitis, First Coast News, On Your Side.
Alex, thank you.